This very day in David's town, your Savior was born. Christ the Lord.